If you've ever wanted to control the position of multi-line text, then this tip is for you. In this example, I have several words that I'd like to show on three lines. Now, one way to solve this problem is to wrap the text. However, this does not always give me the results I want. You can see that the words don't really move to the next line in a logical way. The trick here is to use the Alt key. First, I'm going to click into the cell that has the text I'd like to adjust. Next, I'm going to scroll to the beginning of the word I want on the next line. In this case, I want Southeast Region on the second line. Press and hold the Alt key, then press Enter. That's close, but I need to have the words Fiscal Year 2018 on the last line. So I scroll to the beginning of the word Fiscal, press and hold Alt, then press Enter. The text is now positioned perfectly on three lines. This trick comes in handy in many situations. Personally, I use it often if a column header on a report is long and wrapping the text doesn't give visually pleasing results. If you know of other use cases for this trick, please share in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more tips in the future, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe so that you'll be the first to be notified when I post a new tip every Wednesday.